Welcome to UPM MOOC CAD for part construction, part drawing and assemblies. We are in module 1 of our MOOC. Module 1 is design of simple parts in 3D. This video is a short introduction to this module. This module will be divided in 6 units. Unit 1, installation of solid edge. Unit 2 is the first interface. Unit 3, we are going to construct a cylinder. Unit 4 is the construction of a box. Unit 6 is the construction of a key. And finally, Unit 6, we are going to construct a sphere and a torus. Unit 1, we are going to explain you how to install solid edge. The installation is quite easy. Unit 2 is the first interface, and we will state the exact content of this MOOC, because solid edge has many tools for different applications. Unit 3, we are going to construct our first simple part, a cylinder. In Unit 4, we are going to construct this box with an hexagonal hole. Unit 5, we are going to construct a kind of key. Unit 6 is the construction of a semisphere and a torus. This is the introduction of Module 1. Each unit has the corresponding video, and we will be waiting for you in Module 1 summary.